Tidewater Community College is providing free or low-cost child care for its students. The school has been awarded more than $600,000 federal grant to provide child care. The grant will fund the TCC Child Care Access Means Parent in School Scholarship. Students with children in financial needs may qualify for reduced or no-cost care starting in the spring. You can apply for the program from November 1st to December 15th.